Meantime, an SLCC student is under arrest after allegedly bringing a concealed weapon into a classroom on the Lafayette campus. The incident caused a lockdown for the school earlier today. 26-year-old Adrian Harmon is charged with having a firearm in a gun-free school zone. Harmon told police he took the gun to class because he didn't want to leave it in his car. Investigators say they don't believe he intended to hurt anyone.